Hi, it's day 176 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and I have the man cold. But that's okay. I'm going to play a John Arcand tune that he wrote for a mutual friend of ours, Rodney Krip, great fiddle player from Saskatchewan, and it's called Rodney's Reel. Thank you so much for joining me. I will be back tomorrow for day 177.